Hi there, I'm Claire at Don Amott Leisure Kingdom. We're based in Hilton, Derbyshire, and we are literally just off the A50, 25 minutes from East Midlands Airport and 25 minutes from Autosleepers to Racecourse. We're very easy to get to. So today I want to show you around our 2018 Auto-Sleepers Corinium. It's on a Peugeot 2-litre engine. And it's a 160 brake horsepower and it's done less than 4,000 miles. Let's have a look around the exterior of this and see what features it's got to offer. So, thank heavens, it's got an onboard gas tank. As I'm sure you're aware, gas bottles are quite short at the moment, so this is one reason to buy this motor. Here is where you fill your fresh water, and here is where you connect your mains. If you look below here, you can see the fresh water drain valve, external aerial socket, and inside here is a water pump. Access under the bed. Here is where we empty the toilet cassette. And through there is a winder. If we look beneath, come on Wendy, get on your knees and have a look underneath the motor.
Come on then.
You can see it's got corner steadies. So that when you're parked up, you can wind those down and it just stops a wobble at the back. And whilst we've got Wendy on her knees, you can actually see where we drain the wastewater. So as we go to the rear of the motor, if we look up there, you can see it's got a reversing camera. Here is your bike rack. Again, corner steady. External socket. And your gas barbecue point. And here is the flue for the heating system and an under pannier locker. To the top, you can see we have a canopy. Let's have a look inside. As we enter, the door has got a little dustpan and brush there, perfect for crumbs off the table. Wrong side. We've got the fly screen. As we go in, you'll see that we've got removable carpets, perfect to keep this motor clean. So let's head towards the front. So the driver and the passenger have got both very comfortable seats. We've got cab aircon, 12 volt socket, a USB, 6-speed gearbox, and phone connectivity through the stereo. And you can answer the phone and turn the volume up. All the expected things that you would want from your motorhome. Up here, we've got an opening skylight. That has got a blind and a fly screen, so if you did want a little bit more shade, it's possible. We can travel with three passengers in this motorhome, which is absolutely brilliant. This area here also makes into a bed. All very comfortable and all very stylish. The kitchen is a separate room on its own. Plenty of turning space there. As you can see, you've got the sink. Work surface extension, drawer, utility drawer, and then here we've got cupboards. This here is for the draining board, so that will be up here when we've washed the pots. And it's even got a quirky little kitchen roll holder. Nothing's been forgotten in here. It's got an extractor fan. Great storage, and it even comes with the Auto-Sleepers glasses, exceedingly posh for your glass of sherry. Four ring hob, one's an electric ring. It's got an ignite button, a separate grill, oven, and beneath here you've got pan storage. We've got a microwave, we've got a fridge freezer. Loads of space in there, and in this cupboard here, I need you to look over, it's table storage. Everything in this motor just feels well finished. So let's go into the next room. In this room here, you've got two good sized single beds. Behind the door, you've got a wardrobe for both. You can see you've got the control there, the TV aerial, good storage above here. The mattresses just feel so soft. Beneath here, again, you've got ample storage. And the other side, a mirror image, we've got another wardrobe, two great cupboards, and let's have a look at the space under here. You've got your heater in here, but there's still plenty of space. There's no compromise whatsoever. Let's go into the next room. I'm loving this. Let's keep going into the room. So we've got a good size shower. The tiles in there look really, really nice, I've got to say. Just takes that edge of, I don't know, I'm not quite sure what the word is, but it really does take the edge of boringness off. Perhaps boringness is right. Lovely, lovely bowl. Mirror. Superb lighting. Vanity cupboard. And the loo. What a super motor home. So, why not pop over to Don Amott Leisure Kingdom? Give us a call firstly to make sure it hasn't been sold, because at the moment I'm sure you're aware things are selling really, really quickly. And come and have a closer look at this. Any questions, feel free to ring in, ask me or any of the team. We're really, really helpful. So see you all soon.